NEET 2018 set HH question number 10. When the light of frequency 2 nu naught, where nu naught is the threshold frequency, is incident on a metal plate, the maximum velocity of the electrons emitted is v1. When the frequency of the incident radiation is increased to 5 nu naught, the maximum velocity of the electrons emitted from the same plate is v2. So the ratio of v1 to v2 is, now from the photoelectric equation we have h nu is equal to h nu naught plus half mv square. So we have 2h nu naught is equal to h nu naught plus half m square, since it is given that the frequency of the light is 2 nu naught. So first equation we get is half mv1 square is equal to h nu naught. Similarly, we get half mv2 square is equal to 4h nu naught, because the incident light frequency is increased to 5 nu naught. Now from 1 and 2, when we divide both of them, we get v1 square upon v2 square, which is 1 by 4. So taking on the right hand side, we get v1 is to v2 is equal to 1 is to 2. Therefore, the correct answer is